What's going on, y'all? Snake River here. I got my man Juice in the background. He's over there trying to get some bass, but we are trying to get some sturgeon. Back here at Swan Falls, we're about a mile plus trek back here in the back. Beautiful out here, just the beach. Already got one little tap. On that one right there. So, supposed to be some big ones in here. Give you a little 360 view of what we got going on here. Be back in the back. Snake River, Swan Falls. We'll fish here for a while, see what goes on popping. Nothing. Walk back down. Try and find some more sturgeon holes. Hopefully we get on some good ones today. Sturgeon, what size sturgeon you want, man?
10-footer.
Oh, he wants a 10-footer. He catch a 5.5-footer. Now he thinks he's tough shit. You can be able to handle a 10-footer?
Yeah.
All by yourself? I don't know. Everybody's seen the last video. Say otherwise, but we'll see. Oh, and there we go. We got our first one. Just a little baby, but skunk is off the board. My man Juice couldn't record. He's over there tossing rattle traps trying to catch bass. But we have got our first sturgeon of the day. We've been getting pretty good consistent bites, but a little one, about 2 feet, a little over. Boom. Beautiful fish though. Hopefully we get some more big ones. I think Juice is on. Bring him in, man. Bring him in. Don't lose him. Bring him right to you. It's probably a little one. No slack, man. There you go, he's almost there. There he is, there he is. Oh, cute. Oh, there it is. Sturgeon number 2 of the day. It ain't quite the 10 footer. But it's close.
Yeah.
Number 2. About the same size as the last. Get him unhooked. Get this stuff back out in the water. How you feel about that, Juice?
Good.
Good. Oh, you got one on. You got something out there. Little sturgeon, oh, a little baby one. Right there. Oh. Yeah, don't beach him. Put him back in the water. Well, there you go, man. Yeah, hook that sucker. Take a little picture. I'll screenshot some of this too. Boom, unhook him. Let him get out of here. His fins are all messed up. See you later, little sturgeon.
Yeah. I think. I'm gonna unhook.
It's number 4 of the day. Jesus can unhook it. He's trying to come on the land. Be gone. See ya. We on number 5 of the day. You're just bringing them on home? I haven't seen them yet. Right, what are you doing? Huh? Better get the hand on that. Hand on the reel. Don't take it off. There it is, just a little guy. Right here. Just a little guy.
Damn, that thing's tiny.
Boom. See, I wear a size 12. We're gonna get a almost 2 foot. But that's number five of the day. All juicy. What do you got to say, man?
Yeah, it was small.
Small. Not quite the 10 footer, man. Yeah. All right, man. Get him a hook. Get him out of here. Yeah, I got it. And this rod has caught all five. I'm unhooking him. Booyah. Here we go. Go for it. There it goes. Number five.
Which one is this one? Number what?
Six.
Number six.
Number six. We about out of here too, man.
I know.
If I unhook this.
And then get out of here. I'm gonna go unhook it. We need to measure it with your shoe again.
No. We call that about 2 foot. You unhooking him?
Yeah.
Just gonna do the unhook. Juice, we out of here, man. What do you got to say to the peeps?
Dang. Just that was a good fishing day.
That's all. I banned a few words. But we out here. Six sturgeon for the day. Take a week off. Next week, heading to Minnesota. And I'll be back on the lake doing some catfishing. But we out here, Swan Falls, man. There you go. Say bye, Juice. That's it, man. We out of here.
We lashing out at you. You think you got it, we got it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I approach you with a whoop-wop that are so cute. So true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta rid you in the mo-suit. This is tribal, stick is rival. In your mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk, but a light low somewhere. Probably up a Cairo with a Bible and a psycho. Wanna give a hit a light bow with a night go with the quickness. So for the business, you trip, flipping on tricks, but a b-boy make him wanna sit bricks. This is, everything out your lips is fictitious. Hit, misses made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made of Molly. Huh, Miller maximize, I'm messing with a mind, I'm knocked up mess, and I'm more the man whose mama's Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the people that'll greet you. With a blocker, 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 leave you. When I cover love, I took a sequel, I'ma call main. Second is with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step out of my domain. No game! All of my children,